And welcome back to another video from the Voter to Disney Down Under. Guys, I hope you've been watching all our mystery boxes lately. This is the last one on this run. And this one is a Poplandia mystery box, My Hero Academia Infinite Deku with three extra pops. And now, obviously I'm not into this My Hero Academia rubbish. This is for my daughter. So she bought it with her own money. I'm hoping there's something DC or something in here that I can scab off her. But yeah, let's have a look what we got. Yeah, she did originally say she was going to be in this video, and then she sort of said no. She led us on a merry dance. Okay. First of all, what do we have? That's the Deku. So she's happy with that one. That's the reason she bought the box. She loves this crap. Next. Oh, we have the great Sega girl from Dragon Ball Z. Not into it myself. Could trade it with my brother Jonathan. He loves Dragon Ball Z. Next. Oh, it's another Dragon Ball Z 2021 Fall Convention Dodoria. Dragon Ball Z. More anime. And the lucky last, we have an Aang. And this one is 2021 Fall Convention Limited Edition. Very nice. I didn't mind this when I was growing up. Good early thousands show. So there we have it, guys. That is the anime mystery box with the Deku. So again, you get your money's worth. You do get your money's worth big time. They're all exclusives. That'll be $25 to buy each. So, very good value. So, thanks for joining me, guys. Plenty more mystery boxes to come. Please come and join us. More videos. And until next time, happy collecting and bye for now.